On the top. It's from between the top two. Well, and Hughes had an opening. Your team here in some trouble. Turner going to take the lead. Turner coming down the finish line. Sluta on the hunt with the kick. Oh, speeding truck ripping through there. It's supposed to be the slick part of the track. It did not look like it that time around. Sluta almost had the opening right there. Can't find a way to run into the infield. Turner over this line. Sluta gonna make that line. Here comes Hughes. Hughes to the lead. Turner back to the two. Gonna be Sluta now. One of the top three. Three cars coming through the infield. We got a race on the track right now. Here's the truck. Here we go. First one might keep going across the finish line. Turner. Looking up the two, Sluta getting it back on the goal, looking through the pink. Turner, sketchy through there. Sluta with some motor on the inside. Tuck him in the sweeper. Sluta going to work now on Hughes. All over, now step down. Turner on the driver, he's got 400 left on the clock. A lot of time left in this one. Baller up front after the horrible first lap. Able to take control of this one, Sluta. It's clearly the fastest car in qualifying. Coming after Hughes, Turner hanging out in the three, top three cars. Coming out the peak right now, hitting out the back straightaway. All separated right now by about 1 second, quicker than infield. Hughes, he had one of the fastest laps of the game, round number two, so he knows he's got a good truck. Just Sluta though, ripping through that section, checking up on the line, hitting down that straightaway. He was going outside of the sweeper. Sluta got the opening and he took him. He was right back on him. 3:45 to go. He was on the inside. Not enough room. Turn up the kick. Oh, they got it on a little roll of acceleration. Sluta going to wait for him. Turner going to take that two. Turner going extremely wide. Hughes, they're going to get around him. Sluta wait for him. He's back up front. There's the top three in and out the sweeper. 3:10 left to go. It's a three-way battle. At the finish line, Mike Hughes. Let's see the fastest lap of the run. 15-6. Baller. 15-8 from Sluta. Ball is caught up. Sluta able to check in on it. Here comes Jason Turner now. Wow. Oh, reaction for Baller. Wide in the kick or sweeper. One or two at the finish on the turn. Going to fall off a couple kicks. 2:25 to go. Nice line from Hughes. Going into the sweeper. Able to carry that speed. Down a good lap right here. 16-3, 16-7, Sluta. So Sluta right now. Put together a good lap. Looks like he gained a few tenths. 15-6, 2,000 laps. Beat Sluta. Then he puts it on its lid. And that is going to give now about a 1 or 2 second lead. Hughes going across the finish line. 16-9, 18-7. So rough lap with 1:35 to go. 1-2. Coming through the infield. They are separated right now by 1.5 seconds. And Sluta gets back on the move. Hughes, oh man. In the slick spot. Couldn't get it on power. Sluta now starting to see it. Lap of finish line.
through the screen, line number 10. 1 minute to go. As they head to the infield, Hughes open the door. Good correction off the piping.
Can Baller hold off the charge from Cerruda? Can't get enough power. Cerruda had to check up on him. Could have been costly. Coming through the infield, Cerruda wants to set him up. Not going to happen that way. With 30 seconds to go. Is in that section. Beautiful line through the sweeper out of Baller. Into the infield. As the clock ticks, drivers, you got 15 seconds to go. Gotta be close if they get over for one more lap. This could be it. Headed down the back straightaway. Under 10 left. Where is Baller going? They've got a front flip. Cross the line, you will be done. Baller gonna give this one up. Scooter waits for it. He's gonna take it.